Removal and replacement of the quill assembly in an RC2025 pump. Step 1. Remove the coupling from the shaft. Loosen the socket head screw from the coupling and using a screwdriver pry the coupling off the shaft. Remove the key from the shaft. Step 2. Remove the 4 screws holding the cover onto the body. Using 2 of the cover screws as jacking screws, if required, remove the cover from the body. Remove and replace the cover O-ring. Using the screws that hold the coupling guard on as jacking screws to remove the impeller if required. Remove the key from the pump shaft. Remove the 4 socket set screws holding the quill / cartridge into the body. To extract the quill from the body, use 2 of the set screws just removed and place them in the jacking holes on the diagonal of the cartridge quill body interface. Tighten the screws evenly to jack the cartridge quill out of the body. Lightly lubricate the O-rings on the new quill assembly. Aligning the 4 half holes in the quill cartridge to the half holes in the body, set the quill assembly into place. hand press as far as possible. Fit the socket screws to the vertical and horizontal four holes in the cartridge quill body interface. Once the four screws are fitted, tighten evenly. Fit the impeller key to the shaft. Fit the impeller to the shaft, aligning the key with the key groove in the impeller. This should be a nice, smooth fit, and the impeller should move freely. Fitting the new O-ring to the cover, first lightly lubricate. Ensuring that the Ebsray logo is vertical, align the four screws in the cover, or holes in the cover, to the holes in the body. Fit the four off-cover screws and tighten evenly, torquing these screws evenly to 80 Newton meters.
PSG, where innovation flows.